Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
Tremendous Twin Spirits Committee. They are enthusiastic, they have wonderful ideas, they're motivated. Look what they did with Cafe 6750. They need your support, all of you, whether you are managers or your line employees, please give them your support to their endeavors, and then this will be continue to be such a terrific hotel to work in.
Hi, he's just on the other line. Can you hold for a second?
Thanks.
Hit it. This ain't no disco. It ain't no country club either. This is LA. All I wanna do is have a little fun.
My own car myself after these guys do a bad job.
See, we're making them work for once.
Well, I think it threw up Max.
What's his name? We haven't named him yet. It's Max and mine's.
Getting all set up for the Delta party and things are just happening all over. Lots of excitement.
Dangster. Dangster.
So you want
Constable Yates here.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah. You're gonna have to run them over.
I'm coordinating this zone for the murder that just occurred. Okay. And we have subdued the situation. Everything is well under control.
Christmas to all the staff at the Delta, a great hotel. We really hold the Mayor's Gala here every year, and we're so well treated that we come back every year. I want to say that the courtesy and the hospitality extended by the staff of the Delta is second to none.
And you know, I'm really happy to be a part of this team, Mikey. Things are just really great around here.
Good luck, have fun, and don't forget about us.
He starts every sentence with, I tell you one thing, and I know what I'm talking about. Ask him, if you want to embarrass Joe, you ask him about the time he tried to change a water mixer in a South Tower guest room, but he forgot to turn off the water. Flooded out the whole room. One of his worst days.
Well, Joe, thank you for all the you know, last minute requests from you know, the last 2 years, and enjoy your retirement.
I do hope you enjoy your retirement, and I'll be thinking of you, and you better drop by and see me.
All I gotta say is, too bad you're going, and let her go, Joe. Well, I think that's it. We're gonna leave these guys alone. We got things to do.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music. With